Well, guys, guess what the word of the year is?
What?
Well, I asked you to guess.
Oh, half?
Oh, my gosh.
All the divorces we've had this year, is it half?
Well, half is already in the dictionary, Al.
Okay.
It's actually selfie.
Selfie.
Selfie has officially been added to the dictionary.
Cool.
I mean, I'm not surprised. I don't think I've gone a single day for most of this year without hearing that word or seeing that word somewhere.
Or taking a selfie.
Mm-hmm.
No, this is horrible. It's going to be the Oxford English Dictionary. The word selfie is going to have a definition in everything. It's official.
I think it needs one because I think some people are very confused about what a selfie is.
Yeah.
A selfie is a picture you take of yourself by yourself.
Mm-hmm.
I see all these people just posting pictures of themselves, obviously taken by a second party. That's not a selfie. And I still prefer the selfie in the mirror. I'm sorry. There's something really old school about that that
Me
I
too.
Love.
Yeah, Anthony Weiner was great with those. I have to tell you, the Kardashians mastered the selfie.
Yeah, mm-hmm.
The angle, Damn everything. It. And then I learned way too late in life, I mean, honestly, just a month ago, that the volume, at least on the iPhone, the plus sign,
yeah.
is the camera. So when you're doing a selfie without having to try and touch the screen and hold it, that yeah. makes it so difficult. You can just hold it up high, which as a girl, it gives you a better angle. And you yeah. always got to go above and an angle, and you just press the plus button.
Right. Look at Jenna giving helpful selfie-taking tips.
Selfie
you know
tips.
What, guys? We have a mission for this next year.
What's that?
We have to create a word.
Hmm?
Oh, it's not that hard. If selfie can get in the dictionary, like unfriended back in 2009, yeah. or carbon footprint in 2007.
That one was questionable.
Then we can create one.
Pressuronomy.
What's pressuronomy?
That's what you're putting on us. You're putting a lot of pressure on me.